Do they say he can run?
Like the wind.
Gentlemen, would you draw back, please? Away from the course. Thank you. Mr. Abrahams, your position, please. Owing to the absence of any other challenger, Mr. Abrahams will run alone.
Not so, Mr. Skyler!
Your name and college, if you please, sir.
Lindsay. I race beside my friend here. We challenged in the name of Repton, Eaton, and Keith.
I didn't know you ran.
Nor I you. Some chap told me about this shindig over breakfast. I thought I'd come and push you along a bit, what?
Delighted.
Splendid.
Good luck.
Gentlemen, to your marks, if you please. Now remember, on the first strike of 12.
Let's do it.